Unfortunately, due to the recent passing of Kobe Bryant and his daughter Gianna in a helicopter crash, I will be reacting to his a tribute to him, his highlights, everything he's done for his career. And I just want to say this quickly about what Kobe meant to me. When I was younger, I played basketball and I would watch Michael Jordan, obviously, LeBron James, Stephen Curry, different players, just to get a good feel about how to, you know, what they're doing and how to get better at the game. And another huge impact on my basketball was Kobe Bryant. I would study him, not just his play on the court though, but his mindset, his work ethic, everything. Like, I loved Kobe Bryant. I had a poster on my wall, I had books of Kobe Bryant, I had cards, trading cards. I have Kobe Bryant. He really, when it came to basketball, he was really something special to me, even though I never even met him personally. And I'm sure if I met him personally, it would have been completely different. I would have felt it a lot more, obviously. But even just as a fan, and as somebody who's never met him before, but as a fan of his work and what he's done on the court, and then after basketball, because I continue to follow Kobe, and then he's doing business ventures and winning Oscars and all the different stuff, and just to see that somebody like that is gone, just like that, it's terrible. I give my condolences to the family, and I wish my best to them. And his daughter was only 13. It's just, you hate to see it like that. You can't take life for granted, though. It just goes to show somebody like Kobe, he has so much, and he's given so much as well. Just to go out like that, it doesn't seem fair, you know? And honestly, when I first saw it, I was hoping it wasn't true. I was just hoping that it was not true. But it's very, very sad what happened. No, I give my condolences to the other families that were on board as well. But Kobe just had such a big impact on my life that I felt like I needed to say a little something. So let's get into this tribute. Rest in peace, Kobe.
Breaking news from this Sunday afternoon. 5-time NBA champion, former league MVP, Kobe Bryant, died earlier this afternoon in Los Angeles in a helicopter crash.
You gave me a shoulder when I needed it. You showed me love when I wasn't feeling it. You helped me fight when I was living it. And you made me laugh when I
He was so much more than basketball. That was just his highlights, but he was so much more than basketball. And it's just sad to see some of the things he was able to do on the basketball court was incredible, though, as we can see. I'm gonna watch another one. This one is Mamba out. I'm gonna leave the links to both of the original videos in the description.
All season, I'm just waiting for my opportunity to come. I wanted to prove that I was better than they thought I was. You know, I wanted to prove to myself that I'm better than they think I was. And I was mentally preparing myself and visualizing the moment that would come where, you know, I lead the Los Angeles Lakers to a victory.
Bet LA up 24 there, and then KB Kobe looking Kobe Bryant go to the hole with a touch of authority, looking a little bit like Michael.
You see the move by the kid? That's Kobe. Did you see the finish by the kid?
Here it is, Jared Stafford, Ron Garrison, a good crew here tonight in Salt Lake City, Utah. What could be a playoff kick?
Kobe Bryant and Michael Jordan.
Oh, well, this is the matchup that everybody's been waiting to see here in Los Angeles. You've got the teacher versus the student. Kobe's trying to rob Michael of all his moves, trying to steal his talent, trying to steal his knowledge. Michael's trying...
You really realize how good he is. He's actually in the second year of college, and for certain, he's learned a lot.
You know, once you get up in the air and you're hanging up there, especially if the defender is coming to try to block your shot, especially a tall guy, and you get the feeling of like, it's almost like you're climbing a wall. That's the best part.
Feeling of powerlessness.
Shut up. Good man. Cool.
Kobe's out there. My man is Kobe.
Play against my guys, and it feels good just to get out there and move. I just went out there and just just play it.
Kobe Bryant and the Lakers ready to get in action against the Toronto.
Kevin Hart, where's number 24?
Let's just say,
18 carry lead before Barry Axel. Kobe Bryant.
Another shot clock. Kobe.
Jesus.
Kobe going one-on-one down the hole. Great pass from Mamba. Kobe goes to up there to the left side.
And for Bryant.
And Kobe Bryant has made six in a row. Bryant attacking. That's that round. He'll get to the left. Baseline for Bryant. He's out. It's Kobe. And it's down.
You don't want none of this.
Over the reach in. Kobe has to collect. Turns. Fires. And three. The shot clock is over. Down by one. Bryant for the lead. Working on his former Teddy Thorne. Right around him. And Kobe.
Not hear about this before the game.
For the final time,
that just made it that much better. Kobe's
five-time world champion, Kobe Bryant. And that's where he's missing. Trevor Booker. And desperate to get to the basket and score. And every night he gets to the stronghold. Kobe to the basket.
He's like, nah, we getting this win. We getting this win. Come on. Come on. Come on. I'm not going out on a loss. I'm Kobe Bryant. Knockdown. Love him. My bad. Oh my gosh. See, the thing is, for me, Kobe was in 2008, I was watching basketball then. There was no LeBron James. You know, he was on the Cavs, I think. Yeah, the Cavs, they weren't even really thought about as a good team. Like, you saw LeBron was good, but his team wasn't. So Kobe was that guy. Kobe was the player I was always watching. I wasn't a Lakers fan, but it was Kobe. Kobe, 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 Kobe. And, man. And then to go out on 60. Yeah, who could do that? Kobe. Like, he's just a different, he's built different. And I just, I like his mentality. I like every, like most of the things he stands for. Straight ball. So thank you, Kobe, for everything you did in basketball. It pains me. When I first read it, I felt really deep pain. I was like, wow, we just lost a legend. A legend has been lost. Thank you for all you did. My condolences to your family. Rest in power, Kobe Bryant. Rest in power, Gianna.
For the win, Kobe going up on the bell, ball away. Yes! Yes! He does it!
Oh, Kobe.
Kobe wins it for the Lakers! They beat the Bucks in overtime, 107-106, and the best in the game, the best closer, finisher. He breaks the hearts of those in the Bradley Center tonight.
With half a minute to play, Bryant for the lead!
Baden to inbound. Bryant for three.
Oh. Bryant was able to catch that ball cleanly. Neil Ratcliffe comes running out. It's a good shot.
And the Lakers have won the Pacific Division title.
Oh, that's crazy.
Just lifting, gets it to Bryant. Bryant dribbling, has to put it up with the buzzer. Banks it in! He banks in the game! And he clearly got it off in time. What a tough shot, banking in the three. And the Lakers survived to win their eighth in a row. What a disappointing loss for the Miami Heat. So well here in the fourth quarter.
Walton can tip it. Bryant with the save.
Oh, you gotta get a shot here.
Final seconds. Bryant for the win. Kobe Bryant at the buzzer in overtime gets the win for Los Angeles.
That's Kobe. Make sure if you want to see more from me, you subscribe and join the growing community. Join it. You don't want to be left out. Make sure you click that notification button so you never, ever miss a video. And then like. If you liked the video, of course, which I assumed you did if you're still watching. And then leave a comment down below of what else you would like me to react to, what else you would like to see, and I'll make it happen. That's all I got today, so I'll smell you later.